Hey everyone, SonicWolf here and welcome to a Sunday video. I don't know what I wanted to do for this video, so I just wanted to know that I'm actually going to be outside for a little bit and just to have a good day on the weekend. So I'm just going to do a little bit of exercise, have a quick bite to eat, and then end the day with a smile. Yeah, so let's basically do it. Yeah, look at those beams. Get a balance on them. Yeah, for someone that's actually 84 kilos can actually, you know, balance on these bars or even do some basic exercises pretty much. Okay, so I probably did a few pull-ups, a few push-ups, and yeah, I don't know what else to do, but this is basically a weird looking video because it's probably my first time doing a vlog because I'm actually in the park just doing basically whatever as an 18-year-old. Well, I'm almost 19 though, but I don't know, I'll probably have a bit of fun until 12:30, play Pokemon Go, and like head home just to do whatever. So yeah, I don't know where I'm actually going, but there's a lake there and there's other stuff, so I'll probably get back to you in a few hours. Alright, so I probably did like a 3k like along the track one time, and yeah, just trying to like figure out what I'm actually trying to do in my life. I mean, yeah, like I said, I'm actually 18, and it's kind of strange, like a person like that was from Australia who has, you know, diagnosed with autism, and yeah, it's just kind of like struggling of what they want to do for their future. But I did had a really good like idea of what I wanted to do, but it's just somehow not appearing. So yeah.